Ladies and gentlemen, start your engine. What kind of race is this? It's all done with shopping carts. You race through a supermarket and things go flying into your cart. It's wonderful. It's wild. It's amazing. Let's face it. You never know what's going to happen on Supermarket Sweep. Who's got the meaty bone dog biscuits? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Dawn dishwashing soap? Okay, you're on. And who's got the Glad trash bag? Okay, and you're on. It's time to play Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, the man who takes his cues from coupons, David Ruprecht.
Thank you. Welcome. And I'd like to welcome you to the all-new Supermarket Sweep. Of course, it is all-new because we've come up with some new games to help you guys build up your sweep time. So let's get started with that free 1 minute and 30 seconds to use in the big sweep. There it is. And now it's time for our first game, our mini sweep. One of you can pick up an extra 10 seconds and hopefully a cash bonus. Whoever's going to play first, get your hands on your buzzers. Here we go. If staying dry is your plan, get all-day protection with roll-on... Whitney.
Ban.
Ban antiperspirant is what we're looking for. Okay, Christy. Now, since Whitney earned the 10 seconds, you've got a chance to earn a fast $50 by finding the specially marked ban and bringing it back to me within 30 seconds. Of course, if you can do it in 20 seconds or less, I'm going to double that for $100. So shop fast. You ready, Christine?
Ready.
And go! Seconds. That's $100 riding onto your sweep dollar. Congratulations. Okay, Christine, just relax for a moment there, and we're going to see who else we have playing. Hi, Mark.
Hello.
How do you know Rob?
Best friends.
And Mark, you're an independent producer?
Yes, I am.
You do documentaries and that kind of stuff?
Exactly. Producing a documentary at the moment, actually.
And Rob, what do you do?
I buy and sell wine on the internet.
Oh, good man to know. Okay, Cowie. It's Cowie, right?
Yes, it is.
How do you know Marilyn?
She's my wife.
And what do you do, Cowie?
I work for a naval engineering station on foreign navies supporting weapon systems.
You do, like, weapon systems?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Marilyn, does he bring that kind of job stress home? Or?
No, just the opposite. In fact, 5 nights a week, he gives me cantaloupe bubble baths and feeds me strawberries.
I hope my wife, Patty, doesn't see this show. All right, Christine, how do you know Whitney?
Whitney's my best friend.
And Christine, you are a pastry chef.
Yes, I am.
Boy, that's great. And Whitney, what do you do?
I'm a plus-size model.
Oh, and you guys are best friends.
We are.
Are you all ready to play the game? Let's do it. All right, it's time for our first players to earn some extra seconds, so that means Christine, Mark, and Cowie. We'll see you guys later. Now for you three, let's see if you have a good sense of value. I want you to look at this one item from our shelves. It is a 48-ounce bottle of Pine Sol cleaner. Now, today we put a price of $2.99 on it. Do you think that price is too high, too low, or just right? Lock in your answers. Number one for too high, two for too low, and three for just right. If you're correct, you earn 10 seconds, 30 seconds if all three of you are correct. Okay, Whitney, what did you say?
I thought the Pine Sol was too low.
You thought it was too low? Rob, how about you?
I also thought the Pine Sol was too low.
All right, Marilyn, if you thought it was too low, and it is too low, you guys are going to each get 30 seconds.
I did.
You did? Don't get too excited, Marilyn, because we have to see. Is that price too low? It is. It actually goes for $3.59. So Whitney gets 30 seconds, Rob gets 30 seconds, and Marilyn gets 30 seconds. Oh, boy, stay with us. This is going to be a great game. When we come back, there will be more games and more chances for our players to build up their sweep time.